talk survival time.
Survival with the dinosaurs.
Survival of the fittest.
Hey, Argentavis, follow.
Enable follow. See if he
Dude,
follows
is that
me.
Who there?
He,
I think that, no, that was you.
That was me. Look at him. Oh, he's so big. But we haven't figured out. We can't get a saddle for him. Is that the deal? Oh, he's got.
We don't have it unlocked yet. I don't think. I think it's like level 55 or something ridiculous.
Well, he looks cool. Check. Make sure your dinosaur can rank. I'm thinking maybe stamina. Just keep doing stamina now, so they can run a long time.
Oh, that's me. I better get off this person. Then. What? How do I get off again?
E. Just E. Pop jumps you off.
Okay. We'll see.
All right, you guys. Since we actually finished this cave last episode.
The cave.
Oh, the bird can rank. Hold on, dude. Birdie.
Hello, Mr. Bird.
All right, Bird. What does he need? Health. He's got a lot of stamina. Weight, melee damage.
Oh, he can rank up already?
Yeah.
Do they all share our XP as well?
I hope so.
That'd be coolio.
That would be cool. So since we finished this cave, you guys, we're heading off to a new zone.
To the wild blue yonder.
We saw
Argentavis.
Argentavis. We saw on the map that there's actually three caves in fairly close proximity to each other. And
like
it's
near, way near our starting. Like when
it's
we
not,
first
yeah,
started.
It's not far off from our starting area.
Yeah.
You guys remember way back when we first got Junior, and it
Junior.
We went down the shoreline and we got attacked by a raptor. It's the first time I ever fought it with a raptor with him. And yeah, it's down there, dude. I see two. Oh, three. There's three of those saber-tooths down here, dude.
Oh, they're coming up.
Dude,
they're coming our way. Oh,
we might
geez.
Need to jump off and fight.
Okay, let's get off. Get off. Let's.
Ow!
Jeez. Oh, jeez. Dude,
send
Argentavis.
Help! Send help!
Oh, he's down.
Get up! Get up! Argent. No!
Oh no! I didn't, dude. I couldn't see him though. Ah, shoot!
Did you kill him?
I think it was me, dude. But it was just all chaotic. He was attacking Lady.
Argentinus lasted 3 minutes, dude.
Dude.
Oh.
I was. Ah, you. What the deuce? Where's my.
Argentinus, dude.
It was. Dude. You have your act out? Were you about to.
I'm gonna have to, like.
I'm just saying.
In respect for him, I hatcheted him to death. Oh.
That's not respect.
Poor guy, dude.
I
he fought valiantly in his first fight and he died.
He tastes like love.
He tastes like a.
Oh, shoot, I didn't mean to hit him.
Tootsie roll. Did you just. He just heard. Argentinus didn't survive.
Dude, I almost hit. I just spiked my own freaking dinosaur. I got some problems with my pike.
I wonder, did it say that you killed him?
I think it did. It said was
on
killed
my screen,
by. It said killed by 10.
Oh, okay. Oh, poor
At
guy.
At first, I wasn't sure. I'm like, oh yeah, that's me.
You know, you guys, we didn't realize when we were just surprised that we knocked him out. But when we were taming him, he was only level 2. He was really low level. Oh, poor
Super
fella.
Super weak sauce. Oh, hey, jeez Louise, dude, you awoken a scorpion that's chasing us.
Well, let's go. Let's do this.
He's right behind. Oh, you got a new... oh, no, dude, I got flyer behind me.
What is it?
Ow! Oh, shoot, the Argentavis, dude. I gotta get off.
He
I gotta
knows.
Get off. You gotta help me.
He knows that you...
Get out of here.
Oh, you got him. You got him. Nice.
There's another one. There's a stupid saber tooth.
Do you want to come back there?
I don't know. I've been tranquilized. I'm going to be in trouble here,
dude. I'm coming back. Sabretooth. You got him.
Get out of here, Argentavis. Oh, no. I don't want him to kill my...
Hold on.
Don't kill this guy.
Kill the Argentavis, right?
Ugh.
Nice.
How's Lady?
She's my lady.
Oh, my God. Look how weak she
is. Is she really low?
Dude, I got to get some berries or something.
Right behind you, berry bushes. This is a dangerous world, my friends. A dangerous world. You never know when your bird will die.
Give me some berries, man.
Oh, man, I cannot believe that. Poor guy.
Can you help me? Because she's going to die.
He didn't last long at all.
No.
I picked up a stone. Will that help?
That's not so helpful.
Why am I so cold, dude?
Oh, I know, I'm still frozen. I'm still frozen. I got to get water, too. All
right, lady. Here. Take some berries and some berries and some more berries. No narco. Oh,
look at her. Look how she's fast. She's eating.
Yeah,
those.
She's eating them up.
Like mad quick.
Yeah, that's helping her.
All right.
She's my lady. Why am I picking up stone? I want the bush, please. Thank you.
Come on, heal up. Mm-hmm. Heal up, lady.
No stone. Why is there always stone at the base of the bush?
Holy. No narco berries. I don't want my dinosaur falling asleep. Why am I all super? Oh no. Am I gonna die or something?
No, we're just cold. Oh, maybe some stem berries might help her.
My health is super low, dude. I gotta get... I'm gonna die for some reason.
She's at half health now. Your health is down? You probably took damage.
Yeah, but I'm not regaining any...
Damage time.
Come on, I can't still be cold.
Did
I'm
you eat?
Do I gotta eat?
Maybe eat will help with the health. I'm in the sun, Gate. Look at that sun. It's got to be warm right here.
Yeah, I'm still cold. That's ridiculous.
It really drains your... let's get on our dinos and try and ride. Maybe okay. That'll help. Right. Dino time.
Food. Let me just add these last berries there. You don't have any more berries?
I gave her all and I force-fed her some stem berries.
Okay. Is she doing all right?
Yeah, she's up at half health.
Oh, okay. Well, she was when
again,
I
again with the stone at the base of the plant, and it gives me fiber.
Drop.
She's good.
Right. She's eating. All right, I'm going
she's
on.
She's my lady.
All right, let's
dude,
get.
Dude, look at the carnage you left it, here.
Yeah, but as you're leaving, and they're all coming behind. All of a sudden, I'm getting swarmed by scorp. Oh, there's one of those giant ones, dude. Don't attract them.
This is a kind of a 4x4 area here for the dinos. Come on, dude, you can do it. I think the rocks actually protrude out farther than they show, I think.
Invisible wall.
Oh,
shoot, what is that?
Run. What is that meat sitting there?
Ow!
I just ran past him if you can.
Yeah, I'm trying, I'm trying.
Is that another saber? What is that thing?
Oh, no. We don't need more saber tooth.
Oh, it is? Oh, it's a sloth.
Sloth bear, get out of the way, you stupid oh my god, you're such a stupid slow animal. No wonder you went extinct.
The sloth get in your way?
No, it was the trike. He was just in there, and he jammed that pathway you ran, and then all of a sudden the bugs were coming and they were biting me, and I was like,
it's just that thing, right, that you can't bully the trike though. He's like, what are you talking to me? Are you talking to me?
Are you talking to me?
Because they're pretty tough, dude. I really want
to
get one of those
like
little,
that.
Those little horny dudes, man. Those guys, they're like pit bulls. You know, remember the one that we saw? That he took on three raptors?
Spiky tail?
Yeah.
The spiky tail, dude.
Dude, he's got spiky face, too. He took on three raptors at one time.
Ow, what's hitting me again?
There's little flying things as we go through.
Oh, no. Oh, I thought that was a saber tooth. Hey, dude, don't go so far away.
What?
If I get in trouble, I'm going to need
all
your
right,
help.
Yeah, I stopped.
I'm going to get hijacked here. I don't know where you are.
I'm just like right on the edge of the black sand to, you know, on the away from the water, just up.
No.
That's some berries.
These bugs, dude, are redonkulous. Mm,
Junior like berry. He eats.
Junior.
Oh. Ooh. Delish. Why is it saying removed? Oh, because he's eating them. Because he's hungry.
He looks like a man.
Eat, Junior, eat. Delicious. Wow, dude, he gets some. Man, I can't wait to get a trike, because everybody said that the trike's really farm good.
Ah!
Whoa.
Dang it. Okay, what is it? You got anything? Is there anything bad here that I should be looking? Ooh, there's that spiky dude. Oh no!
You can't be that far.
Oh no! Oh no! Mike, get off him! Oh no! 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 Don't attack! Oh no, dude!
What? Dude, you did you pass me? I wasn't that far ahead of you.
I gotta get.
I'm coming back.
He's gonna. My guy's gonna get killed by one of the spiky dudes. The spiky dude's gonna kill this. Oh no. He's got me trapped on a tree. I can't even move.
Oh shoot! I'm getting. Oh dude, I'm getting attacked.
Can't even move. Can't even move.
Hold on.
Can't even move. Gonna die. Lady's gonna die.
Ouch.
Oh no, come on, spiky dude, are you kidding me? She's dead. Awesome! That's great.
Jesus, Louises, dude.
I'm killing this spiky dude. Enough
I think
of that.
We're gonna...
You just killed my only ride, you stupid, spiky piece of filth.
I'm trying to find you. I just got attacked by, like, the Hell's Angels of swarming bees. Oh, no, I'm poisoned.
Want some more of that?
Oh, no.
Yeah, come on, spiky dude. Let's go. Where are you going now? Oh, you're aggressive? No problem. Because I'm going to freaking destroy you.
I'm looking for you. Oh, why can't she run? There we go.
Oh, yeah. I'm back on the... Kind of on the beach, somewhat near there, sort of.
I'm trying to find you.
Just on the edge of the tree line, like where the big trees are. Oh, I'm hot.
Jeez,
that's
I gotta
not
jump
good.
Off again. I'm just getting attacked by everything down here.
Dead. I've avenged my dinosaur. Dude, but I have so much in this inventory, though, too. I gotta get my spyglass. Don't need those. Drop those. Well, I guess I'm taking the
Hold
metal
on.
Ingots and I'll drop everything else.
We can put it on Junior here if I can find you. Dude, I'm getting attacked by bees and the little crawling things.
Dude, that was a lot of fun. Was good times. Oh, lady. You know what? It's okay, lady. You served me well, but it's time to upgrade. You're just too weak, Sauce. Okay.
I can't find you, dude. I came back like really. Oh, jeez, I'm getting attacked again. I came back like really far. I wasn't even that far ahead.
Well, you must have been. I'm gonna start moving forward then. I got the metal. Don't worry about the other stuff. We can.
No, it's these things are attacking Junior, and I can't hit him because I might stab him.
What?
I'm back by the saber tooth.
Deuce is going on here. Why are they attacking my dinosaur? You stupid things.
I cannot. I'm totally lost, dude. I cannot believe that I was 300.
I'm heading to our old house. I'll meet you there. How about that?
You're up there?
No, I'm not there. I'm on the beach, but if you don't know where I am...
Well, I mean, I was just walking, like, straight, and then I stopped, and then I turned around and came all the way back to where we dropped down.
Oh, there's some rain.
Rain is falling. Why is...
Shoot, I'm super hungry.
Oh.
What?
Why? I don't understand. Junior keeps losing all his stamina, like, instantly.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he hot or something?
He's poisoned or... Hey, look, it's the, what's his name? Bigfoot. I just saw Bigfoot.
We will kick his butt sometime. We will make him one of our little drones.
Drone in the city. All right, I'm still deep in the black sands. Black sand. You know what I keep trying to do is jump with the dinosaur, like jump over the rocks like you do when you're running. But
yeah.
The dinosaur doesn't jump.
Okay, I think I'm off the black sand now.
Oh,
I just,
okay. Yeah,
I
think
off.
You may have been up higher than me and passed me up.
Oh.
So when I doubled back...
I wasn't on the shoreline. I was up right where the black sand meets the tree line.
Right.
Oh my god, what is that? Please say it's not something. Okay.
I bet you that's the horny dude right... Oh no, you killed the horny guy.
Right, dude.
He's horny.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, don't go. Get away from me, you're that horny guy.
Trike time in
I'm
your
I'm really
city.
In the mood.
Alright, I gotta take a little rest here for poor Junior.
Junior?
Health, half health, dude, just from those little flying things. They were
really,
nasty.
The, like the
Hell's Angels, dude. Two, three different packs attacked And they were attacking him and not me. And I'm standing there going, dude, I can't
pike. Yeah, it's annoying. Well, you know what happened with Lady? I didn't control her. There were bugs. I got off Lady. She was trying to attack the bugs. And she ended up hitting one of those spiky dudes who happened to be right near us. And all of a sudden, they started fighting. And I was like, it's trying to get her out of there.
Yeah.
But I would have been killed by that dude because he's mucho powerful. What is that?
Oh, the way the dinosaurs block. Get out of the way, trike! It's all your fault. So when I was exploring over there, there's some very, very dangerous things. I was just kind of like keeping my distance, looking around, and like I think I saw an albino T-Rex. Not sure if that's even a thing, but... Oh, and there was a multicolored, you know, the little laser beams that come down?
Yeah.
There was a multicolored one. It wasn't just green. It looked like it was like rainbow colored. Hey, right. There you are.
What? You see me?
I'm coming now.
What? How did you see
me? I cut up into the trees to stay away. See you later.
Oh, there you are.
And it had a parasaur saddle in it. That's all it had was just a saddle.
Really?
So we've got another saddle. We have.
Was it actually on it or in
no?
Its
it was
inventory?
In the. You know, it's in one of those crystals that you break.
Oh, right.
Oh, dude, is that? Oh, I thought that was a red, an alpha. Look at that thing. It's like red. Why is that thing red?
Super red. Now, oh, trampled by
you're
the diamond.
Trampled to death. Dude, this is trike territory, man. Look at the trikes around our place.
Oh, yeah. Crazy. What is that guy doing?
Crazy.
I want to get my... Oh, my gosh, dude.
That's what I'm talking. It's nuts, dude. Oh, somebody said that the trikes and stuff can't break the stone walls, so...
Oh,
there's a Bigfoot right here, dude. Oh, we're out of all narco, dude. We used it all on poor... Dude, he's walking toward the gates.
What is this thing? Dude. Oh.
Dude, he's...
I was stabbing a new creature, and then I got close, and it said, trike feces.
Dude, open the dino gates, dude. It's a Bigfoot out here.
Release the gates.
Don't touch him, though. He'll attack you.
Should I punch him in the face?
No. Probably not a good idea. Oh, that trike is still inside here.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Junior. You survived another trip, my friend. And you're almost ready to rank.
Here, I'm going to put my ingots on Junior. Because
right.
He can carry it all.
Yeah, I've got the artifact here. We need to take the blueprints.
Mm-hmm.
And... What else? Oh, more crystal. 32 crystal. Oh, I'm in cover.
I lost
now.
My axe long ago. We'll have to
get out of the way,
on.
Trike! Dude, this guy's annoying.
Trike it up, man.
Oh my gosh. This
guy. You know what? This guy.
Alright, Junior, here you have to carry.
You giving him the artifact?
I'm giving him crystal. Because it's
crystal
weighing me down.
Dude, he's going to become an addict.
Artifact.
Don't do it. He'll die.
That should be good there. Wee, wee, wee. Man, I want to kill this dude so bad, but we shouldn't.
Why? If we're going to leave, we get a pot? Oh, no, wait. The other trikes might come in and do some demo action.
Flint fiber.
Flint, please. Can I repair this? Hey. Why can't I not repair that? What do I need to repair it?
Oh, I can't even move.
I need... Okay. Oh, you're super heavy?
Oh, still can't move.
Is all the Cheetos?
It's the Cheetos.
Cheeto time.
Oh, Junior?
Dude.
He's got to survive. He's like the pack mule now.
Oh, he'll survive. There's 98 metal ingots. We definitely have to put those... You want me to put some on Junior?
I got 28 on him now, and his weight is... Where's his weight? Oh, he's got plenty, yeah. He can put more on him.
Load him up. He's a big dinosaur. If he can't carry any, these dinosaurs officially suck.
I'm encumbered.
Oh, look at him.
Look at this. Wow.
I am super slow. I think. Am I? Can I move?
Oh, poor
I wonder
Junior.
If I'm still moving. Nope. Okay, that's way.
All right, he's at 137 to 275. Whoa! Don't jump off there. All right, let's access
there's
this.
There's 25 more.
What's in there? One narco stone. Good.
Good. All right.
Is there 25 more over here?
Yeah, 24 more ingots. This guy's annoyed me for so long, dude.
He likes you. Don't try and kill him, dude. They'll all come in here.
All of them are just his lover.
No, I think they all will. All right, so he's basically pretty high now on him.
What am I gonna get?
186. Yeah.
All right.
Woo. How's your water and everything? Pretty good.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, jeez. Did you hit some? Get him, Junior. Dude, what are those? Did you hit one of those?
Oh, yeah, I did. I hit one.
I was going to say, random attack, dude. Random attack.
I don't want to hit Junior.
He just took a bite out of crime.
Ow. Junior, are you biting me?
Look at him.
Okay. Junior, settle down. Simmer down
now.
Dude, that guy got a little geared up there.
All right, I'm going to show you guys on the map here. So where our new place is basically 80 on the latitude and around 50 on the longitude. So down there, about bottom center there. Right there.
Dude.
What? What happened?
I'm shooting the arrow.
Oh, he's right here, dude.
Yeah, dude, I can't look. He's just walking like he owns the place. It's ridiculous. And I'm sick of him.
All right, let's do it.
Maybe it's safer inside our fort.
We can try it.
All right.
Like from the roof?
You go in there.
From the
roof. I'll hit him. Yeah, go on, see if you can get on that rock. Close the gates, though.
All right, gates are closed.
Make sure you get on the roof, then maybe onto the rocks there.
Yeah.
Because if they say that the trikes can't smash, but we don't know what this jackwad can do. Oh, he's going to be going away soon. If he's going, I'm shooting him. I have to shoot him.
Shoot him. Oh, I can't get on the roof anymore.
What? I shot him. He does not care. Oh, no. Never mind. Oh, shoot. He's coming really fast. Oh, I made it over.
Oh, there he is. I see him.
Is he coming in, though?
He's hitting the gate. Oh my gosh!
Dude, how do I get up?
Dude! You can't get on that roof anymore from there. You gotta go to the rocks over here.
What rocks?
On the back side? Yeah. Right here. No, right here. This one.
Hey, this whole thing is not completely sealed in.
I know. I had to break it because there was a trike stuck in here at one point.
Dude, I'm pretty sure he's smashing on that rock wall.
Yeah. Oh, side of the head, dude. He's mad.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it. I'm gonna check the integrity. It's 998. 9998.
He can't even get
what
in.
What up, fella?
He can't even get in.
You want another one? Right in your head.
He's like, man.
Oh!
Nice! That actually didn't take much to kill him. I mean, it didn't seem like it, right?
Nope. If you had your slingshot out,
Slingshot.
I don't think you want to punch that guy in the face.
I doubt punching it would be good.
I don't think that's...
Look at the barrel on that thing.
Oh my god. Junior, get your tail out of the way. Okay. Why is this all open though? Not sealed?
There was a trike in there and I broke the fence trying to let him out and he didn't never took the bait.
See, I thought it was safe in there, but you lied to me.
No. Where are your boots at?
Oh no, do I not have boots on?
You don't have boots on, friend. Oh my gosh. Alright you guys, we're gonna pack up camp and we're gonna head for the new place. And again, it's seriously a lot of crazy things over there. We got three new caves and hopefully no trikes inside our camp.
No.